another unboxing. This is a tablet mixed up with an e-reader called the Mobi Scribe. I've had my eye on it for a little while, and the other night I got really drunk and I bought it. And it's interesting, this comes from America, and I got a voucher for it, which was 20% off, very cool. And then, when did I buy it? Last Wednesday? Yeah, I got a text message on Monday morning saying I have to pay a import charge because of the whole Brexit bullshit, and I have to pay 20% VAT. I swear I don't remember having to do that beforehand, but hey, there we go. A 38 quid, and I thought, oh, for fuck's sake, that literally is what I saved with the voucher. So I was like, okay, when I get home, I'll do it. And then it turned up. I've already opened this. I'm not going to lie. I wanted to see what the hell it was because I was expecting something else. And it turned up. It took 5 days to come from America, which makes me think it didn't, but it says cleared. So I'm not going to pay that fee. So. It's essentially a e-reader with tablet support, and I'm not quite sure why it interested me so much. It's more the e-ink screen as a tablet that interests me. So it comes, theoretically, it's only a 6.8 inch display. It's HD, not that that really makes a difference. It can handle up to, it's got 32 gigabyte of memory, I think it's 2 gig of RAM, an old processor, which doesn't really matter because you're not going to be gaming on this thing. Battery life up to a week, Wi-Fi, it's got a light, and pressure sensitive writing. Charging via USB-C, which I don't know why everything doesn't anymore. And I opened it. In the box, we have the stylus, the device itself, quick start guide, this piece of cable, and some replaceable pen nibs if they run out, but they all look like they're the same size. So that's interesting. Looks like a fairly decent USB-C cable. So this looks exactly like a Kindle. But it's got USB-C, you can put in a... So it can, it's got Android, so it can run Android apps. It hasn't got the Google stuff on it, so I have to sideload stuff. But I should be able to put the Kindle app on it and then just read normal Kindles. That's the theory. Let's do this. I have no idea what that noise is. It doesn't have any speakers, but it does have a headphone slot, I believe. Oh no. No, I'm completely wrong. Oh. Well, I don't know then. That might have been another one I was reading. You ready? It thinks about what it's going to do. Let's have a look at that. Ooh, it's a very nice e-ink screen. It's very sharp. I own a Kindle Oasis connector over Wi-Fi. Okay, so Where's my wand? Interesting. It might not be supported by my Wi-Fi. Because mine is called God Loves You. Oh, here we go. 35 PM, VM Virgin Media. Cloudstone. Oh dear. we'll come back to that. So let's create a note. Let's see how this works. Vertical. That sounds not too unlike paper. Can we make it bigger? Doesn't seem to be any difference in thought. Oh, okay. So you can get rid of lines. Can we go to the next page? Can we get a new page?